Makan ikan asin di Belanda, Bo. Mantep. Enak banget. Kita lagi makan ikan asin di Belanda. Enak banget ikan asinnya. Yummy. Yummy,
huh? Oh, it's really good. It's pretty cool.
Spicy or not? No? So yummy. Mantep, guys. Kepalaku separuh hilang kan? Okay. Agak mundur ya biar kepalanya datang semua gitu.
So good,
delicious. Hai guys, welcome back to my channel. Ketemu lagi dengan saya, Reni Wong Deso. Oke, kali ini saya ada di salah satu restoran Indonesia, tepatnya di Belanda ya guys. Saya hari ini pesen yang serba asin, ikan asin, bebek asin ya, tahu asin ya, pokoknya serba asin. Yuk ikutin guys. Yang bikin pagi-pagi. Tapi sayangnya yang nggak ada apa itu sayur nangka ya, sayur beri atau sayur tewel, tambah mantep guys. Ini nggak ada, jadi seadanya aja ya. So good, enak, is it right? Ikan asinnya katanya enak banget, Mo. Saya mau makan muluk ya. Ini di restoran nggak ada orang makan muluk, saya sendiri makan muluk. Mau dikirim, mau makan ya, mau makan muluk saya. Ini kenapa ya? Saya pesen khusus bebek asin ya, ikan asin, semua yang serba asin.
Delicious. It's very good.
That is delicious. Sambal terasi ini. Sambal terasi.
You know what? I don't like Indonesian food that much, but this restaurant is amazing.
Oh yeah, it's really good. It's very, very good.
It's very, very good. It's a high class.
Is it famous? Is it famous?
Oh yes.
I think you have to be because you see how it's good. Good deal. And when we got here, there was no tables.
Yeah.
I think it's
we have to book.
So it's sure that today.
Ini bebek asin ya. nasi apa? Kemebul, right? Lihat masih panas kan? Enak banget ikan asinnya.
So good. Food is
not
like
that. Rice, ayam?
Tetam rice? No, no. Please.
Food is not like this in Banyuwangi.
Ya, yeah, similar. Ini gara-gara ikan asin, berat badan saya langsung naik 3 kilo, Bo. 3 kilo. Mantap. Surga dunia. Enak banget.
Very good. And you can... And now you can have it. At home. At home is the best time.
Huh? Yes. Of course. Home food is always the best. Iya kan, pemirsa, setuju kan? Setuju kan guys, kalau masakan rumah tuh paling enak kan ya? Paling enak masakan rumah itu. Karena masaknya tuh kan dengan hati ya, dengan hati kita kan?